The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Shot by Zap Cannon. It couldn't take it. It's down. Kyogre is sent out. With the appearance of Kyogre, it's now pouring rain in the Colosseum. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Its attack missed! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Slammed him! It couldn't take him! It's down! Raticate is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. The battle is getting intense! Raticate is losing its health! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner protects against the attack. That's a hit this time. It hits. Its accuracy fell. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The blue corner protects against the attack. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. This is getting dangerous. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. It's down due to damage from poison. Smoochum is sent out. Hit! The blue corner cannot move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The move fails. Both corners' moves fail. That's a hit this time. crushing blow. It couldn't take it. It's down. Sharpedo is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow. The battle has ended. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.